Hi everyone, I'm Rajan Chaudhary from Manzil Immigration. Today I will talk about which exam is required to study in USA. You know, language exams, International English Language Testing System, IELTS, Test of English as a Foreign Language, TOEFL, and Pearson Test of English, PTE, are all standardized language tests. So, which are required to be taken for the purpose of getting admission to colleges. These follow different formats, structure and result bands. These tests are all different in various ways, but many colleges ask for any one of the results. So, it's up to the student, up to you to decide which exam to appear for repetition of exams. IELTS can be taken an unlimited number of times. TOEFL can be taken as many times as wished, but cannot be taken more than once in a 12-day period. Same PTE, it can be taken as many times as desired. You must wait to receive your scores before you can book for your next test. If I talk about fee, the standardized fee for these exams is 14,700, and for IELTS INR around 14,000, and if I talk about TOEFL, approximate 14,000. And time to apply. Ideally, if you are aiming at the September intake, you should appear for these exams by November so that you can apply before the first deadline. The universities you will be applying to will mention which exam results they will accept. But if they give a choice to go for either of those, then the choice depends upon you. The time required to prepare for IELTS, for TOEFL, for PTE would depend on the existing English language proficiency. So you must require two to four months of preparation before the exam date. General exam, GMAT, the Graduate Management Admission Test, is used to measure the abilities of the potential MBA aspirant to undertake higher education in the field of business or management. It measures mathematical, English, and reasoning skills of the student. If I talk about GRE, Greek, the Graduate Record Examination, is another test required to be taken by students applying to graduate schools to pursue MA or MS. Increasingly, many business schools are also accepting GRE scores for the purpose of granting admission for MBA. If I talk about LSAT, the Law School Admission Test is a standardized test and is an integral part of the law school admission process. It provides a measure of reading and verbal reasoning skills that law schools can use in assessing as applicants. If I talk about SAT, the Scholastic Assessment Test, it measures literacy and writing skills that are needed for academic success in college. This test assesses how well the test takers analyze and solve problems, skills they learned in school that they will need in college. The SAT is typically taken by high school students to get into UG courses. So, the university you will be applying to will mention which exam results will be applicable to the course of your choice. But if they give a choice to go USA for either of these, then the choice depends upon you. If I talk about repetition and fees, you can give GMAT as many times as you want subject to 5 times a year and a gap of 30 days between two tests. You can take these tests while a gap of 30 days from the first time. The cost of GMAT is INR 18 250, I think. US dollar 250. And GRE is INR 15,000, I think, US dollar 205, and LSAT is INR 3800. So ideally, if you are aiming at the September intake, you should appear for these exams by November so that you can apply before the first deadline. The preparation duration for these exams generally ranges from 4 to 6 months. Average scores. The average GMAT accepted across university is 547. The average GRE score is 155 or for verbal and 167 for quant and 5.0 for writing. So the average LSAT score accepted across universities is 162. It's important to note that these numbers are just for reference purpose. The actual scores may differ from university to university. Is it? So if you have any query regarding this video, so you can share your query in my comment section. I will do my best to answer you as soon as possible. And you can also share your profile on our WhatsApp number 9914615605. Our counselors and experts will definitely guide you free of cost. We don't take any kind of charges for counseling. And one more thing, we will tell you in counseling which country is better for you, which course is better for you, which university is better for you, and what is better for you. Is it? Thank you so much. Be happy.